We were in Scotland on our second honeymoon. Or at least that's what Frank called it. I'm on vacation tonight. Frank, you look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm not at all sure that I haven't.
I could have wished a thousand wishes for this night. I can't believe that it's finally me and you and you and me, just us and your friend Steve.
I am the sun and the air. I am human and I need to be loved, just like everybody else.
Looking for that plant. I think it's a forget-me-not, but I'm not sure.
Why don't you pop back and get it?
Into the woods and down the dell, the path is straight, I know it well. Into the woods and who can tell what's waiting on the journey?
Back in time.
The way is clear, the light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. Just trees, the trees are just wood. No need to be afraid there.
There's something in the glade there.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I asked you first.
I asked you second.
I'm Jonathan Randall, Esquire. Captain of His Majesty's 8th Dragoons.
Get off me, you bastard.
Forced to join back.
The wisest course of action would have been to keep my head down, my mouth shut.
Don't you dare!
I need a doctor. Call me a doctor.
I'm a nurse.
This is exactly why I created nurses. Clean up on aisle 3.
To bring me back to life.
I am a guest.
Welcome back.
I'm all right. Just have you been?
I'm fine.
You're not all right. You're lucky not dead.
Why you gotta be so mean?
Yes, you are. I know.
You don't look that heavy.
Now, if you won't walk, I shall pick you up and throw you over my shoulder. Do you want me to do that?
No.
I volunteer! I volunteer as tribute.
We should go.
Against the idea, I knew in my heart I was no longer in the 20th century.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.